गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम अगेन. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ द सप्लीमेंट्री रीडर ऑफ क्लास 10th, फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट. द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज ट्रायंफ ऑफ सर्जरी. एंड अर्लियर वी वर रीडिंग द बुक फर्स्ट फ्लाइट, विच इज़ द मेन बुक ऑफ द 10th क्लास. ओके, सो लेट अस सी द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, अ ट्रायंफ ऑफ सर्जरी, रिटन बाय जेम्स हैरियट. एंड दिस इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ rich lady who has a dog as a pet and who overcares that dog. And we will see in this chapter that what is the consequence of overcaring. Dog symbolizes the children of rich society. Let us see the introduction of the author. James Harriet is a vet in Yorkshire, England during the 1940s. He is assigned to the practice of Siegfried Fehrmann, who together with the mischievous brother Tristan already have a successful business. James undergoes a variety of adventures during his work, which are just as often caused by the characters of the country, including the Farnham brothers as the animals in his care. Okay. Now students, let us start our chapter. The name of the chapter is A Triumph of Surgery and it is written by James Harriot, who is also a veterinary doctor. Let us see the characters of the chapter. So first is the main character is the dog. Name is Tricky. Tricky was a small dog and was excessively loved by his mistress, Mrs. Pumphrey. He was greedy and loved food but no exercise, so he fell ill. Okay, as a result he became fat and Mrs. Pumphrey believed that he became lazy, and he is very sad. He is not accepting food due to his suffering from malnutrition. Therefore she again provided him more food, more nutrition, and that too work as negative in the body of the dog. So here we have come to know that this is Tricky the dog. Let us see about the other characters of the novel. And the overcare is dangerous for everyone. This is Tricky and he is food geek. He loves to eat too much without any exercise. And here let just to see that Mrs. Pumphrey loves her dog very much. By looking towards this picture, we all know that how she loved her dog. Let us see Mrs. Pumphrey. She was a wealthy woman and she loved her dog too much. She gave him some little extras between the meals to build him up: malt, cod liver oil and bowl of Horlicks. These are the extra things except the food. At night she gave him lot to eat but no exercise. Once he became ill and she was worried and made a frantic call to Harriet. Harriet is the name of the dog doctor who was a vet. James already gave suggestions regarding Tricky's balanced diet, but she never followed it. Means James knew that Mrs. Pumphrey will call him very soon because he had noticed the overeating habit of the dog, and he had suggested her not to give the dog much food. Then ultimately the dog reaches to the hospital. Okay, so under observation, Harriet means James Harriet the doctor kept the dog under observation. And let us read about his character also. The doctor James Harriet, he was a veterinary doctor, a vet. He was shocked to see hugely fat, like a bolted sausage with a leg at each corner, means a piece of meat. He already advised her to cut down on the sweet things. He expected call from within a few days and it was happened. He told her that Tricky needed immediate hospitalization for keeping under observation at his surgery a fortnight, means for the duration of 15 days Tricky required the hospitalization. There he gave him no food, no medicine, but plenty of water. Gradually he mixed with other dogs and started playing with him. He had a lot of exercise and fun at the surgery. Means बेसिकली व्हाट डिड द डॉग रिक्वायर्स, द डॉग रिक्वायर्स द एक्सरसाइज अलॉन्ग विद द फूड, बट what he was doing there at the home of Mrs. Pumphrey, he was continuously eating, and in between the meals also he was getting cod liver oil, Horlicks and all, but no exercise, no physical activity was being done by him. So this was dangerous for him, and ultimately the dog reaches to the hospital. Okay, so now let us see the introduction of the story. This story has been written by James Herion, means the doctor has written his own experience. The subject of this story is a pet dog which is spoiled by its owner, means Mrs. Pumphrey. The owner indulges her dog so much with food and other comforts that the dog has become overweight and cannot even walk properly. Finally, the dog has been taken to a veterinary doctor, means to James Herriot, who treats the dog without using a single medicine. The dog is deaf with all other dogs so that it can play and get some much needed physical exercise. After a period of enough physical activities, the dog loses much of its fats and become hale and hearty. Means with the exercise, means with the playing of other dogs, the dog has got physical exercise along with the water and proper diet, means in the proper interval. Okay, apparently this is a simple story with simple subject, but if we try to read between the words, the story has much significance for our life as well. Means the story also gives us some lesson that you will see many kids who are overweight and spoiled because their parents just try to meet every demand of the kid. The kid develops into a couch potato, which is not good for his life, because we all might know that over care is always dangerous for anyone, either for the animals as well as for the human beings. Let us see the key points of the story. Tricky was a small dog and was excessively loved by his mistress, Mrs. Pumphrey. He was greedy and loved food but did not do any exercise. As a result, the dog became fat, and the owner, Mrs. Pumphrey, believed that he became lazy because he suffered from malnutrition. Mrs. Pumphrey was a wealthy woman. She loved her dog too much. She gave him some little extras between meals to build him up, malt, cod liver oil and a bowl of Horlicks at night. She gave him lot to eat but never allowed the dog to do any physical exercise. He became ill, and she was worried and made a frantic call to Harriet, who was vet, means immediate call to the doctor. James already had given suggestions regarding Tricky's balanced diet, but she never followed it. He was a vet, means he was a veterinary doctor. James, he was shocked to see Tricky's hugely fat, like a bolted sausage with a leg at each corner. He advised her to cut down on the sweet things, means not to give sweet things to the dog. He had already suggested to Mrs. Pumphrey, but she did not pay heed towards the suggestion. He expected call came within a few days, and it happened. He was called by Mrs. Pumphrey as Tricky refused to eat. He told her that Tricky needed immediate hospitalization for keeping under observation at his surgery for a fortnight, means for the duration of 15 days, the dog requires hospitalization. There he gave him no food, no medicine, but plenty of water. Gradually, he mixed with other dogs and started playing with them. He had a lot of exercise and fun at the surgery, means within those 15 days, he got food in the regular interval of time. Only in between the meals, he didn't get anything from the doctor's side, and plenty of water the doctor had given to the dog. And ultimately, the dog became active and had food with love. He was completely recovered and transformed into a hard muscle dog, means into a strong dog. James Herriot treated the dog without medicine or surgery. She was happy, means the owner was happy and filled with gratitude. She thanked Herriot and said it was a triumph of surgery. Means she appreciated the doctor a lot and she shows her gratitude towards the doctor to make the dog healthy again. And when she saw that the dog is playing very happily, so she too became very happy. Let's see the summary once again so that the chapter will become more easier for you. Mrs. Pumphrey was a rich and emotional lady who has a cute pet dog called Tricky. She loved him so much that she overfed him. Tricky had put on a lot of weight, which made him lethargic. When Dr. Harriot saw the fat dog like a bolted sausage, he was shocked. He made a plan and told Mrs. Pumphrey that Tricky needed treatment for an ailment which was possible only in hospital. The doctor knew that Mrs. Pumphrey would not be able to keep the dog on a proper diet. When the greedy dog went to the hospital, he had to remain hungry if he was slow to approach for food. He was given food at fixed intervals. Soon, he shed off a lot of fat from his body, weight, and became quite active. When Tricky was at home, he was pampered by Mrs. Pumphrey. He had a luxurious life. When he was served with cream cake, chocolate, and Horlicks. But when he came to the doctor, he became all right. When Mrs. Pumphrey saw her active dog, she thanked the doctor and felt that it was a triumph of surgery. Means Mrs. Pumphrey became very happy, and the doctor knew that without taking away from Mrs. Pumphrey, the dog won't be happy because the lady overcared the dog. Okay, I hope students, you all understood the chapter very well. Now I will be providing you the question answers. Now then,
students,
thank you.
The question answers. First question is, why is Mrs. Pumphrey worried about Tricky? We all know why she was worried. Mrs. Pumphrey is worried because Tricky has become listless and lazy, and he has denied food, and his condition was very serious. Okay, let us see the next question. What did she do to help him? Is she wise in this? What did she do? She gave extra food to him to recover. She gives him malt and cod liver oil and a bowl of Horlicks to make him energetic. She gives him an extra diet of cream cakes and chocolates to make him feel better, as he loves to eat all this. She is not giving him exercise as he is very weak, and the gardener is not feeling well to take him for a long walk. She is not being wise in spoiling her greedy dog. Means out of love, she offered many things to the dog, and that becomes dangerous for the dog. Let us see the third question. Who does I refer to in this story? We know it refers to the author James Harriot, and who is a veterinary doctor and also the narrator of the story, Triumph of Surgery. The fourth question is the narrator as rich as Tricky's mistress? No, the narrator was not as rich as Tricky's mistress because Mrs. Pumphrey was spending lavishly even on her pet. We all have seen that she has given too much to the dog, whereas the narrator could not afford luxuries like owning a big car. Means the narrator, the author, does not have that much of money to have a big car. So he was not as rich as Mrs. Pump. So the fifth question is, how does he treat the dog? He means the doctor, the narrator. He wants to be very strict with the dog, especially regarding the diet. He treats him by curtailing his food in the hospital and by keeping him under strict observation. For 2 days he is given, means the dog is given only water and no food at all. Okay, means within 2 days the dog's digestion became in settled and then he demanded food. Next question, why is he tempted to keep Tricky on as a permanent guest? The doctor was tempted to keep Tricky as a permanent guest because Mrs. Pumphrey used to send 2 dozen fresh eggs and bottle of wine. The doctor did not want to lose the treat that he and his partners were relishing. Means the food which the lady, means Mrs. Pumphrey, used to send for the dog. Doctor didn't give that food to the dog. He and his friends enjoyed the things. Okay, therefore, the doctor wished that such kind of patients, means such kind of animals, should be there with him permanently so that he can enjoy such a beautiful treats. Okay. Now the next question is, why does Mrs. Pumphrey think that dog's recovery is a time of surgery? Why did she say so? Mrs. Pumphrey thought that the dog's recovery was a triumph of surgery because according to Mrs. Pumphrey, the dog was very serious and needed an urgent surgery to save his life. But the different treatment given by the doctor saved the life of the dog. Means the lady, means the owner of the dog think that the dog is seriously ill. Therefore, she said so when the dog gets well. Let us see some more questions. What kind of a person do you think the narrator, a veterinary surgeon, is? Would you say he is tactful as well as full of common sense? Yes, we all know that he was full of common sense. The narrator, Mr. Harriot, is a tactful doctor. He uses his practical wisdom in curing his patients. He does not want to give treatment to the dog if he could manage without going for the surgery. When he sees Tricky, who is swollen like a ball, he at once concludes that he needs freedom from the love and care of Mrs. Pumphrey. To send the dog to the hospital, he frightens Mrs. Pumphrey about the surgery and makes her leave Tricky with him. He is unable to cure the dog by being strict with him regarding his diet. Okay, now let us see the next question. Do you think Tricky was happy to go home? What do you think will happen now? We all know that Tricky got mixed with other dogs at the hospital, so I don't think that he was happy at home. Let us see the answer. At home, Tricky had no company, no friends to play with, but in the hospital, he knew the pleasures of sharing his food and things, and he played with other animals. He even enjoyed catching rats naturally. He would not feel comfortable at Mrs. Pumphrey's house with no friends and no games at all. Okay, now let's see the last question. Do you think this is a real life episode of mere fiction, or is it a mixture of both? So the story seems to be quite real because rich people overfed their children as well as their pets. As Mrs. Pumphrey loved Tricky like her own child, she overfed him. She was very emotional towards the cute puppy and could not bear the separation from her doting pet. There is nothing unusual in a wardrobe of dresses for the dog, as rich people believe in showing the world that they are rich to spoil even their pets. Okay, these all are the question answers. Now I think, students, you all have understood the chapter and you all have understood the question answers also. So do them in your notebook. Thank you and see you in the next video.